Hey, Catra. Mind lending me a hand sometime today?
Sure. I'll drop by again later.
Commencing mission!
Thank you.
Now that's one job behind us.
Reward deposited.
This is the Aerotram, operated by the City of Bobo. When boarding the Aerotram, please have your authentication card ready and follow the instructions of the attendant.
Wow! We're so high up!
This is kind of nice.
It's the kind of thing you'd only find here. Professor Hamilton designed this, right?
Oh, I'm impressed you knew.
I know what you mean. I feel the same way after diving into the world of a good book for the first time.
This feels relaxing.
This campus is just as big as I expected.
Let's take a look around. Gotta check out all the spots that kid mentioned. Let me ask you something.
Very well.
Okay. Okay.
Off we go.
Let me ask you something.
Thank you. So you're trying to blame all of this on me, are you?
Not at all. I'm in no way trying to suggest your latest research is the cause. The approach you're taking with your latest project rather fascinates me.
Does it now?
That being said, work on my own project has reached a critical juncture. I cannot afford any issues with net traffic at this time.
That certainly sounds like blame to me, Cronkite. You may be one of Professor Hamilton's students, but that doesn't give you the right to...
Wait! I'd like to listen in on this conversation too, if you don't mind. As their guide, I suspect it has everything to do with me.
Take a 10-minute break. Do not return. As you know, my name is David Callahan. Investing in my research? That makes for a very interesting combination, if you don't mind me saying. What exactly led to this? Thank you.